Yo, what's up guys, and welcome to a new video. Alright boys, so today we'll be checking out this new custom RSPS called Divers. And real quick, before this video starts, let me announce that one lucky winner, I will be giving away this $250 worth of bond. This is a crazy giveaway. How to enter? Simply just like this video, subscribe to my channel, and comment right gen down below. The giveaway winner will be announced on person Discord, invite links in the video description, so feel free to join. And now, enjoy this video. Alright guys, so once you join Divers, you will get this starter set. Wait a second, let me equip that. This is how it looks. It's pretty good looking set. This is Divers staff and a Divers starter bow. Yo, it's one-handed actually. Looks pretty nice. Also, you're going to get this starter mystery box. Yo, let's open it. 5 million cash and a regular mystery box. Alright guys, so this is a home area of Divers. Let's check around. Here we have all the altars, also Lunar's altar, Ancient's altar, pretty much everything you need in one place. Thieving stalls right here. Yo, let's try to use one. Let's see how much XP. Okay, 24 thieving already. One more. 30. Yo, let's look for the guy. That's the one. Let's see how much we can get for these bananas. It's alright, I guess. Also, you're getting skilling points from here. Okay, so this is an empty building. Work in progress, I guess. Here we have this Slayer reward chest. Wait a second, can we check the rewards? Nope, we need Slayer keys. All the Slayer masters in here. Vanaka, Hard Slayer tasks, Elite Slayer tasks, Medium Slayer tasks, Miss Prestige, Gun Game Master, and Shooting Star Star. That looks interesting. Gun Game Master. Let's see what's up. Let's play some gun game. I would like to spend my PK points. Let's check out the shop. Okay, this is a PK point star. Dog Harkel. 30 PK points, Morgan Javelins, wait a second, let's check Vestas, 50 PK points each per piece. Okay, Statues pieces, also 50 points each. What about Infernal Cape? 80 PK points. That's a pretty good looking shop. And here we have a bunch of shops. The first guy, Skill Cape shop, I guess. Let's talk to him, yep. Here you can also get your YouTuber rank, buy your max cape, or buy a completionist cape. Okay, let's go to this guy, Explorer Jack, pretty much basic stuff in here. These guys look interesting, melee combat shop, let's look inside. What? Rune set looks like this, okay man, that's so sweet. This is the Ramlord set, also really unique, never seen before. Cryptic Raper, Cryptic Maul, a bunch of items bro. And it's not that expensive, like look at this, Forest Sword, 10 million cash, not bad man. This is Range Star. Let's see what's inside. Okay, Snakeskin Scat, Cryptic Range Set. What is this, man? Draconian Shortbow. That looks fun. Only 7 million. And Mage Combat Shop. Okay, what is this? Dragon High Set, Ascendant Set, Mystics, all the runes, staffs. Decent, man. Cosmetic Shop. Let's see, bro. Okay, Blue Set looks like this. Turquoise Set, Cream Set, Green Set, and a Pink Set. Also, you can grab yourself a mime set or a camo set. And this is a trivia point shop. Here you go, man. Ooh, a gnome scarf. My favorite item in all games, man. I love it. 250 trivia points for a gnome scarf. Also, you can buy boxing gloves. Also, 250. Gilded set pieces. 1k, 200 per piece. Oh my god, bro, that's expensive. And a full investigator. 75 points each per piece. And here we have the boss point shop. Let's see, bro. Should be really interesting. Yep. Zamorokian Spear, Sarah Sword, Staff of Light, Rich Fire Boots, Glaven, Steadfast, Fighter Torso. What is this, bro? Shadow, Dragon Slayer, Blade Body, Blade Legs. Okay, 250 points each. What is this? Doomsday Boots. Also, 250 points. Crystal Keys, Boss Point Caskets, etc, etc, man. But yeah, bro, a bunch of cool items in here. Here we have a crystal chest, burn chest, and a plat token converter. Also, makeover mage right here, you can change your appearance. And this is an upgrading machine. Yo, let's check it out. Upgradable items, toxic blowpipe. Let's click on it. And we can turn it into magma blowpipe. 25% chance for happening. Well, yeah, guys, here you can upgrade your items. And also, player-owned shops exists. This is pretty much a grand exchange for the server. Well, yeah, guys, Divers is pretty much a new custom RSPS. It got released, like, a few hours ago. Concurrently, there is 13 players online. That's a really good number for a new RSPS. The play link will be in the video description, so make sure to check it out. Alright, boys, now let's check out the teleports. This is the button. Let's click it. And this is how the interface looks. Oh my god, bro. Look at all of these NPCs. That's insanity, bro. You can check all the drops in here. Wait, let's go to zones. Okay, a starter zone and Avenger zone. Once you're going to join Diverse, this is the zone where you should start. That's really good for newcomers. Also, there's plenty of raid teleports, Halo raids, Deoxys raids, Hydro raids, and Dragon Ball raids. Also, a bunch of minigames, like Pokemon Battles, Murder Ball, Gun Game, and Space Wars. Also, Duel Arena with Fight Caves. And all the cities teleports you need, Varrock, Lambi, Fally, Camelot, Ardy, and a Watchtower. Alright guys, that's the zone where I want to go on, starter zone. Let's go bro, let me show you around. Let's try to kill one. Whoa, this guy is strong. I should do a decent damage also, because we have this owner's cape. Okay, let's look for some NPCs. This guy killed everyone. Okay, come to me. Okay, let's one shot it. Wait a second, I didn't get it, I believe. This guy. Okay, come to me. Give me one kill. Bam, just like this, one shot dead. And just look at this guy. Whatever guys, I can't show you properly because this guy is killing everyone. But yeah guys, a starter zone exists on here and it's a really good bait to start playing the server. And these are the items that you can get from it. Colorful party hat, colorful Santa hat, pet shadow mage, ring of wealth, legendary mystery boxes, regular mystery boxes, colorful scarf, wings, and a lance. That's some nice items guys, also a full set exists. The server is really... What happened bro? I just died at home. Okay man, that's so unfair. Well yeah guys, Diverse is pretty much a new custom RSPS. So if you're into custom servers, make sure to check it out. All the links will be in the video description. And yeah guys, also don't forget about the giveaway. I'm giving away $250 worth of bond. How to enter? Simply just like this video, subscribe to my channel and comment Rajan down below. The giveaway winner will be announced on personal Discord, invite links in the video description, so feel free to join. And I'll see you online boys, peace!